Hi, I'm Ross. You're watching The Gastronomer, and today I'm making a rose gold martini. For our ingredients, we'll need vodka, liquor 43, rose syrup, which you can find online at Amazon.com or in any Asian or Indian grocery store, simple syrup using a 1-to-1 ratio by weight, and freshly squeezed lemon juice. To build this drink, you'll need a shaker tin, a Hawthorne strainer, a fine mesh strainer, and a coupe glass. All right, so let's build this drink. We're gonna combine 2 ounces of vodka, 3/4 ounce of lemon juice, 1/2 ounce of liquor 43, 1/2 ounce of simple syrup, a little bit of rose syrup, just a few drops. We'll fill our shaker tin with ice, pour it in.
I really like this drink because it only has a few ingredients, but a really complex flavor profile, combining the vanilla notes in liquor 43 with the floral notes in rose syrup.
Enjoy.